What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of PB Quest Outdoors. I'm here with my dad, Paul, from F.A.R Outdoors, and we're doing my first compilation. We're at a hometown lake. We're going to see if we can't catch some fish. Probably going to try the topwater first and see what happens.
Had another hook in its mouth, I think.
Good one, dude. Good one.
I gotta get in there, though. He's got me snagged.
A good fish. Fish though. They're healthy fish. Scared a turtle or something. Giants. Sorry, buddy. Out of the out unless you touch him. Better hurry up and touch him. You better hurry up and touch him. Oh, oh. Go. Chatterbait against the grass. Got me. Gave me a bath.
Striking swim bait with a weighted hook. So right now what we're doing is we're casting pretty deep into the grass because it seems like the bass are tucked in tight. So we're trying to get our baits in those little holes in the grass to see if we can't trigger a bite. Good fish. Definitely a keeper. 2.5. It's a good fish, dude.
Alright guys, right now I have a weighted hook. Pick it up at Walmart or Bass Pro. I'm using a Strike King Rage Tail swim bait. We started out with white, but we found that the shad really matched that gray and white color. So you screw the head in just like I did here. Then you're just going to lay it down against the hook, mark it with your thumb, and then insert the hook in and make it come out the top, just like so. And you're going to hide the hook in at the top, that way you make it completely weedless, and the end result, it should be straight, there should be no kinks, and it should swim perfectly just like that.
this back on and get this color, dude. For real.
Alright guys, we made it back to the boat ramp. I appreciate you guys watching. We had a pretty good day. Decided to take my dad fishing.
Hopefully he enjoyed himself.
I did.
Hopefully you're spending time with your dad this Father's Day. Keep my grandpa, his dad, in your prayers. I just found out that he has cancer, so just be praying for that. Don't forget about the 500 subscriber giveaway. I gained a lot of subscribers over the past month. Thanks to you guys. I'll put my dad's link in the description below. It's F.A.R Outdoors. It stands for Fins and Racks. Give him a subscription, and I'll catch you next time.